Yeah, we'll get like an hour in. Maybe try and get as much of the intro done as possible. Cry about the song Leaving Earth. And yeah. Look at that happy little Earth covered in explosions and doom. All right. Check our options here. I'm pretty sure it puts this on. It asks you this shit when you go in the thing, but super buff the brightness. Shit otherwise. I thought I was on veteran. It must just be hardcore. On. Off in conversation. Excellent. Import Mass Effect 2 character. Saved the Arachni Queen, rescued Ashley on Vermeier, saved the Council, chose to save the. We saved Malon's data on the Genophage. We kept Rex alive. We chose to rewrite the Geth Heretics, destroyed the Collective Base, survived the suicide mission with everyone, romance Liara before Mass Effect 2, romance Thane in Mass Effect 2. Here we go! Can I put my facial scar back? Oh my god, cool. Unlike the last one, I can actually edit my pre-existing face. Well, my eyebrows were given back to me, so I don't have to care about the eyebrows. In two, I just had none. Oh god, I need a face scar. Give me a face scar, game. Oh, it's not going to. I want a face scar. Rude. Oh, God, Wiki, what a bad game! I can't even give back my face scar! Oh, terrible. Anything I want to edit? I mean, I'm not a huge fan of her mouth, but I don't know how I can even. At this point, it's like a. It's integral to her. That's a little bit better. Yeah. I can't change her too much, otherwise it's not the same Commander Shepard we know and love. God, what a bad game. I can't just like give her a face scar. It's because you technically still get the angry scars in your face if you're like a bad person into. Oh well. All right, now do I want to stay a Vanguard? Because really, it's not working out for the difficulty, but I might just have to like stick it all the way through. Incendiary ammo, cryo ammo, biotic charge, Nova, shockwave, and pull. Really, I'm not though. Like I'm super, super more into like. Warp throw, shockwave, singularity, whole cluster grenade. Yeah, like that's like way more like the shit that I would be into. Nope. We're gonna stick with Vanguard. We're gonna stick it all the way through. It's gonna be miserable, but we're gonna do it. It's like. Yeah, we're gonna do it. All right. I'm already glad I changed her mouth. Like, her mouth was, like, the one thing that always bugged me. I mean, she's not perfect, but I don't care. I love her. Here we go. Fucking banger music. Makes me cry. My eyebrows grew back in, exactly.
How bad is it?
Bad. We just lost contact with two of our deep space outposts. There's something massive on long-range scanners.
Is this what Shepard warned us about?
I'd stake my life on it.
How long do we have?
Not long. I sent word. The fleet's immobilizing.
God help us all.
Almost like I warned you. In 2157, humanity discovered it was not alone in the universe. 30 years later, they found a peaceful place among dozens of galactic species, but this idyllic future is overshadowed by a dark past. Reapers, a sentient race of machines responsible for cleansing the galaxy of all organic life, every 50,000 years are about to return. The leaders of the galaxy are paralyzed by indecision, unable to accept the legend of the Reapers as fact. But one soldier has seen the legend come to life, and now the fate of the galaxy depends on her. I actually got all the dialogue this time. Look at the small child. I'm sure he couldn't possibly be important ever again. He's just flavor. Oh, thank God my eyebrows grew back in. What a world.
Commander.
You're not supposed to call me that anymore, James.
Not supposed to salute you either. We gotta go. The Defense Committee wants to see you.
Sounds important. What's going on?
Couldn't say. Just told me they needed you. Now.
Anderson?
Admiral?
You look good, Shepard. Maybe a little soft around the edges. How are you holding up since being relieved from duty?
It's not so bad once you get used to the hot food and soft beds.
We'll get it sorted out.
What's going on? Why is everyone in such a hurry?
Admiral Hackett's mobilizing the fleets. I'm guessing words made it to Alliance Command. Something big's headed our way.
The Reapers?
We don't know. Not for certain.
What else could it be?
If I knew that.
You know we're not ready if it is them. Not by a long shot.
Tell that to the Defense Committee.
Unless we're planning to talk the Reapers to death, the committee is a waste of time.
They're just scared. None of them have seen what you've seen. You faced down a Reaper. Hell, you spoke to one. They blew the damn thing up. You've seen how they harvest us. What they plan to do to us. You know more about this enemy than anyone.
That way they grounded me? Took away my ship?
You know that's not true. When you blew up the Batarian relay, hundreds of thousands of Batarians died.
It was that or let the Reapers walk through our back door.
I know that, Shepard. And so does the committee. If it wasn't for that, you'd have been court-martialed and left to rot in the brig.
That and your good word?
Yeah, I trust you, Shepard. And so does the committee.
I'm just a soldier, Anderson. I'm no politician.
I don't need you to be either.
See? Killing 300,000 Batarians. It makes way more sense why we're, like, stuck here on Earth. Huh, I'm glad I played that.
Good luck in there, Shepard.
Anderson?
Ashley, you got hot!
Shepard. Ashley?
Lieutenant Commander? How'd it go in there?
I can never tell with them. I'm just waiting for orders now. Lieutenant Commander.
You hadn't heard?
No. I'm a bit out of the loop these days. Sorry, ma'am. Didn't mean to keep you out of the loop. I'm sure you had your reasons. Yeah, I guess I did. Still, good to see you. Admiral.
Come on.
You know the commander?
I used to.
Yeah, well, that's your fault, not mine. I wanted to remain BFFs forever. You didn't trust me.
Admiral Anderson. Shepard.
What's the situation?
We were hoping you would tell us.
The reports coming in are unlike anything we've seen. Our colonies have gone dark. We've lost contact with everything beyond the Sol Relay.
Whatever this is, it's incomprehensibly powerful.
You brought me here to confirm what you already know. The Reapers are here. Then, how do we stop them? Stop them? This isn't about strategy or tactics. This is about survival. The Reapers are more advanced than we are, more powerful, more intelligent. They don't fear us. And they'll never take pity on us.
But there must be some way.
If we're gonna have any chance at surviving this, we have to stand together.
That's it? That's our plan?
Admiral, we've lost contact with Luna Base.
The moon? It couldn't be that close already.
How'd they get past our defenses?
Sir, UK headquarters has a visual.
They're here.
From Admiral Hackett. What do we do?
The only thing we can. We fight or we die.
We should get to the Normandy.
I know you're a little bit concussed, but here's a pistol. Good luck.
This is Admiral Anderson. Report in anyone. Lieutenant Commander Williams, is that you? What's your status?
I can't raise the Normandy. You'll have to contact me. We'll meet you at the landing zone. Anderson up.
Alright, so we've got pull, I got charge. Alright, pull is mapped to R1. Shockwave mapped to L1. Put on the cryo.
Ashley's headed to the Normandy. They'll pick us up if we can get to the spaceport. Let's move. Look out! How do you stop them?
You know, it's almost like Shepard warned you about this literally a year, like, more than a year ago at this point. It's like Shepard warned you, like, 4 years ago that this shit was happening.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah, 'cause we were dead for two. We were incarcerated for 6 months, so it's been like 2.5, 3 years since Shepard was like, "Ayo, the Reapers, they're kinda bad. You might wanna listen to me." No? Okay.
Shoot him! You haven't forgot how to shoot, have you?
Have to take these things out the old-fashioned way. Yeah, with my powers. I guess I'll punch him. Pistol whip him. Time for the music.
It's okay. Everyone's dying.
Leaving Earth. An end for everything once and for all.
I need to get you someplace safe. Take my hand.
You can't help me.
Shepard! In here.
Interesting. I never quite realized that it played an end for everything once and for all right there. Just a little snippet of it before it hits you with the leaving Earth.
Ah, this is a goddamn mess. Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
It's hard enough fighting a war, but it's worse knowing no matter how hard you try, you can't save them all.
Exactly. It's so fast. I thought we had more time.
Again, I told you about them like 3 years ago.
And they still just cut through our defenses. We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
The Citadel? The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them. The Council has to help us.
You sure about that?
No, but you're a council specter. That has to count for something. Kasha!
Thanks. I owe you one.
More than one. Grab some ammo. Reload, let's keep moving. Come on, it hasn't been that long since you've handled a weapon. Oh. Lieutenant Commander Williams, we're in sight of the spaceport. ETA 3 minutes.
We've made it to the Normandy, taking heavy fire. Oh, God. They're going to take down that dreadnought. Evasive maneuvers.
Lieutenant Commander, Ashley. Damn it, they're in trouble. Keep your head down. Nice shot.
Ship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We're trying to contact our ship.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here. Come on. Let's get to that gunship.
Yeah, my pistol. These pistols suck. Alright, an assault rifle. Yeah, well, we were in prison because we killed 300+ thousand people. But, you know, to stop the Reapers. Now we'll have to get the band back together again, yes. But this time we'll have Ashley back, but hot this time. So really, you know... Combat is just so much smoother in this game.
Let's go. Welcome back, Shepard. Thanks.
Shepard. You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together, Anderson.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species and all their ships to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order.
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can.
Good luck.
You too, Shepard.
Oh, here it is, the opening chord. I used to just listen to this song on repeat. It hurts. It's so good. Leaving Earth. Mass Effect.
What the hell's going on? Where's Anderson? Where are we going? Hey!
We're leaving.
Leaving?
What's going on? Anderson wants us to go to the Citadel, get help for the fight.
Bullshit, he wouldn't order us to leave.
We don't have a choice. Without help, this war's already over.
Forget it. Drop me off someplace.
Enough! Don't you think I'd rather stay and fight? We're going to the Citadel. You want out? You can catch a ride back from there.
Commander!
Joker, that you? Patch it through.
Shepard, sustained heavy losses. Our force was overwhelming. There's no way we can defeat them conventionally.
Anderson's already ordered me to the Citadel to talk to the Council.
First, I need you to find its outpost on Mars. We lose control of the system.
Yes, sir. Joker, set a course for the Mars archives.
Mars? Roger that.
This is local.
Why Mars? What does he think we'll find there?
I don't know, yet. But if it helps us win this war. Grab your gear.
Riven. Turn to active duty.
Sign of Reaper activity?
Negative.
Edie?
The base appears to be online. It's possible the inhabitants were evacuated.
almost there.
Still no contact from the base, but we've got a massive storm headed our way.
How long till it hits?
Half hour tops. After that, we're gonna have difficulty keeping up comms with the Normandy.
Understood.
Alright. Wow, I just like come in at level 31? Neat. Alright. Yeah, wow. They literally just put my powers from the game into it. Fog. Right. Pick one of these things. Evolve any of your powers to rank 6. It's me, I did that. Fuckers. They want you to have at least all these available to you. Alright.
That's a huge storm. Looks a lot bigger in person.
Come on, Lieutenant. It's not that bad.
Doesn't mean it can't kill us.
I'm more worried about the war back on Earth. Or the fact that nobody here is reporting in.
Fair enough.
Right here.
Roger that.
Cerberus. Our old buddies!
Holy shit, they're executing them. They know we're here now. Cerberus, weren't they?
Sure look like it. What's Cerberus doing here on Mars? Good question. You don't know?
I'm not with them anymore, Ash, if that's what you're asking.
It wasn't, but you have to admit, it's a bit convenient.
Likely.
You'd need a lot more men and firepower to take this place otherwise. I need a straight answer, Shepard.
About what?
Do you know anything about this? What is Cerberus doing here?
What makes you think I know what they're up to?
Worked for them. How am I supposed to believe you've cut all ties?
We joined forces to take down the collectors. That's it.
They rebuilt you from scratch. They gave your ship, resources.
Let me be clear. I've had no contact with Cerberus since I destroyed the collector base. And I have no idea why they're here now or what they want.
Commander Shepard's been under constant surveillance since coming back to Earth. No way they've communicated since.
Sorry, Shepard. I just...
I shouldn't have to explain myself to you, Ash. Please trust me.
I do. It's just that.
It's my girl.
Easy there, Lieutenant. She's with us.
She's my girlfriend.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
You too, Liara.
I was so worried when the reports came in. I'm sorry about Earth.
Yeah, it was difficult to leave.
Ashley, I'm sorry. But
why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here? On Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
We've known about the archives for decades. Why now?
Process of elimination, mixed with a little desperation. When you destroyed the Alpha Relay, you bought us some time. But then you were under investigation. I knew I had to do something. Hackett knew it too. He contacted me, asking if I would use my resources as a shadow broker to find a way to stop the Reapers. My search led me here. Hackett got me access to the archives and kept me updated on your status. I meant to come see you, but...
I wouldn't like that. But under the circumstances, I think I can forgive you.
You're too kind. In any case, my work paid off. The archives are full of data, an overwhelming amount. I think I found what we need.
I guess I'll believe it when I see it. Where do we find this weapon?
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers...
just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the archives.
We got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the shuttle. If Cerberus beats us to the archives, I need you covering the exits.
But...
now, Lieutenant.
They're getting closer. We should take cover.
Fuck out of here, James. This is girls' night.
Looks like they found us.
Find a way up.
This is a secure station. How did Cerberus get in?
Not sure. One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful, but I suppose anything's possible.
Take cover.
You'll need access to the pedway. Controls should be nearby.
From Cameron Harrison to Exogeny Corporation. Miss Micah, thank you for your kind offer and new and cutting-edge technology. As with every other offer you've made, we're going to have to decline. Our propensary rights experts have gone over your contracts again and found them lacking again, and in short, we're not interested. Please don't contact us anymore with your generous offers. Beth C. Harrison.
Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
Hey, did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Eva Kore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
All right, looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
From Shoden to Cameron Harrison. Cam, who the hell's the one messing with my files? Get her out of here. I won't have my system messed up by some wannabe expert who'll be gone by next week. Damn strangers who think they know it all, but don't care about what we're really trying to achieve here. Dr. Eva, seriously? Don't you remember what happened the last time? S.
Pressurize the room first. There we go. We have access to the labs. They'll take us right to the tram station. Hey, looks like there's a recording of what happened here.
security station. Come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down. Doctor, I'll get you a report as soon as...
You talking to them? Vader says hello.
I should have realized it when I met her. I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers.
Stopping the Reapers is the only thing we should be focused on. It's not your fault.
But what if we're wrong? What if there's no way to stop them? What if these are our last days and we spend them scurrying around trying to solve a problem we can't fix?
Liara.
I know. I shouldn't think that way. I don't know how you do it. You've always stayed focused, even in the worst situations.
When there's so much at stake, I think about my friends, loved ones. What I'd lose if I failed.
Me too.
We'll stop them, Liara. Together.
I believe you. Or I believe that you believe. Maybe that's enough. Okay, door's open. We can get to the labs and tram station through there.
Good. Let's move.
A personal touch. I modified a weapon. Wow. From Amelia Hatterson to Mike O'Sullivan. Hey, stupid head. I won't ask how you're doing since I hear you guys are propagating germs in the shape of a cold down there in storage. Look, I know your Prothean doodads are fascinating and all, but you guys have to stop burning the midnight oil and keep regular sleeping hours. Honestly. Anyway, I forwarded the latest findings to HQ to Earth, and someone is depressurizing the area. Warn secure it. Rip.
smell. They just activated the decontamination protocols. With the staff still inside. This is where they studied the various relics unearthed here.
What did they find?
More than I could describe in a short conversation. And they'd only scratched the surface. There are vaults filled with Prothean data troves that have never been studied.
Personal notes, S. Esperanza. I haven't been able to decipher much, if any, of the language yet, but the visual documentation gives us some idea as to what they were studying, namely us. They seem particularly interested in early humanity's evolutionary process, judging by the way they organized their files and highlighted specific occasions. Seemed a bit fantastic to write this, but everything indicates that they seem to be trying to chart the curve of humanity's intellectual progress.
Tramline takes us right to the archives. No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's just through here.
Look out! No kidding!
Is that the only way in? The only way I know of.
We'll skirt around it. Stay out of its sights.
I'll move up first.
Don't let it target you!
Research notes, J. Tasman. The last location seems to have run dry, but judging from the communication system layout and the backup power supplies equipped by the first Prothean research base we discovered, we think a secondary base may be located deeper underground. We're going to need permission from the powers that be to excavate further, but considering the recent renewal and enthusiasm for the work we're doing here, I don't think clearance will be an issue.
Like they've made it to the archives.
And it looks like they won't be sitting a tram anytime soon.
Can you override it?
The archives are on a separate network. We're completely locked out.
Not completely. What if we could find a short-range transmitter, helmet to helmet?
And?
And then we convince them that we're with them, and the Alliance forces have been taken care of.
Good idea. See what you can find. What?
The Lieutenant Commander has become very capable.
Agreed.
Commander, I found something.
What have you got?
He's got a transmitter in his helmet. If I can... Oh! Oh, God. He looks like a husk.
Yeah, not quite. They've definitely done something to him.
Engineered? By Cerberus? They claim to stand for humanity, and they do this to their own people. That could have been you, Shepard. For all I knew, that's what Cerberus had done to you.
How can you compare me to that thing?
I don't know what you are. Not since they got their hands on you. Is it really you? Would you even know if they were controlling you somehow?
That's not fair, Ash.
I'm just talking out loud. I don't need you to answer. I doubt there's anything you could say to convince me. I guess I just need some time to get to know you again.
I'm the same person I always was. Time won't change that. But if that's what you need, I understand.
Thanks for understanding.
You bet. Let's see if we can get that tram sent over here. Hello, this is Delta Team. Anybody there?
Where the hell have you been? Never mind, what's your status?
We're at the tram station, waiting for extraction. All hostiles terminated.
Roger that. Echo Team will ride over and secure the station.
Think they bought it?
They didn't. They'll figure it out soon enough.
We should get in position. Flank them when they get off the tram.
Good thinking, Elsie.
I will be right back. Gonna run to the restroom. I just want to finish the Mars stuff and then we're gonna call it a night. All right.
Understood. Got it.
Thank you.
It's getting bad. We better wrap this up quickly. The archives are right on the other side. That and a squad of pissed off Cerberus troops.
About the value of the data stored here.
Actually, it's two 12 hours in a row, Stib. We did one yesterday, too. We almost done, but I wanted to get through the intro here. Hell yeah. Yeah, we finished up Mass Effect 2 and I decided I wanted to get through the intro of 3. Oh God. Hello? Jesus Christ, everyone needs to calm down. Yep. I'm a god, what can I say? A level 33 intro god. You have a bit of a headache, but I'm determined to get through this Mars shit. We're almost done. It's fuckhead. I broke up with you.
Shepard.
Elusive man.
Fascinating race, the Protheans. They left all this for us to discover, but we squandered it. The Alliance has known about the Archives for more than 30 years. And what have they done with it?
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. Your people are turned into monsters.
Hardly. They're being improved.
Improved?
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate and harness the Reaper's power. Imagine how strong humanity would be if we controlled them.
Earth is under siege and you're hatching a scheme to control the Reapers?
You've always been short-sighted, hasty. Your destruction of the Collector base proved that.
That base was an abomination. Hundreds of thousands of humans were murdered there.
This isn't your fight any longer, Shepard. You can't defeat the Reapers, even with the Prothean data.
Work with me. Give me control of your resources and I'll stop them.
You'd do better than most, but the odds aren't in your favor. More importantly, I don't want the Reapers destroyed. We can dominate them, use their power, harness their very essence to bring humanity to the apex of evolution.
You've gone too far. The Reapers will kill us all if we don't stop fighting each other.
I don't expect you to understand, Shepard, and I'm certainly not looking for your approval. You were a tool, an agent with a singular purpose, and despite our differences, you were relatively successful. But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara?
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Duly noted.
Shepard!
What?
The data, it's not here. It's being erased.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it! How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Hey! Step away from the console. Now! She's got the data! She's faster than she looks. Stay close. We can't lose her.
Man, wild and crazy. Those wild and crazy rich people. And then he died. Bummer. What a shame that we lost such a compelling and exciting new character. Oh, he's alive. Bummer. Ashley, a character I actually care about! No! You just got hot, you can't die now! Bringer of War. Face down an assassin.
Ashley needs medical attention. We have to leave the Sol system.
I know.
The Citadel is our best chance. We can find help there.
Get us to the Citadel, Joker.
Roger that.
Hold on, Ash. See what you and Edie can learn from that thing.
Commander, I'm receiving a signal over the secondary QEC. I believe it's Admiral Hackett.
Patch me through. Can you clear this up?
I'll do my best.
Did you get to the archives?
I was there. So was the elusive man.
I was worried Cerberus might try something. Did you get the data?
Most of it. He downloaded some before I could stop him. Edie and Liara are analyzing what we recovered.
What have you learned? Was it worth the effort?
Preliminary evidence suggests the data is a blueprint for a Prothean device.
Device?
A weapon, massive in size and scope, that's capable of unquantifiable levels of destruction.
Send me the data. We'll do our own analysis. If Liara's instincts are right, this might be the key to stopping the Reapers.
I hope so. Lieutenant Commander Williams was critically wounded. We're taking her to the Citadel.
Sorry to hear that, Shepard. But we both know this is just the beginning. Talk to the Council, show them what you found. With luck, they'll give you all the support we need.
And if they don't?
Do whatever it takes to get them on board. I'll be in touch soon. Hack it out.
Shepard? Edie is extracting data from the Cerberus machine. We'll have details to present to the Council by the time we reach the Citadel.
And Lieutenant Commander Williams?
I've done what I can for her.
She needs proper medical attention soon. The Admiral's right. It's going to get worse, isn't it?
Unless we stop the Reapers, yeah.
I've looked at the data. This weapon could be the answer if we can build it. I get the sense you don't quite believe it, though.
You didn't see what they did to Earth. How is one weapon supposed to stop them?
What are our options? You know we can't win this conventionally. Shepard. Isn't it worth trying, at least?
I'm gonna check on Ashley and James. Make sure we're ready to present our findings to the Council.
I'm sure the Council will see the need to help.
It'll be a hell of a short war if they don't.
Barely got a pulse here.
Move him out.
Where are you taking her?
Where to Memorial. Best care in the Citadel.
We're not going with?
We need to see the Council.
Right. Looks like they might be coming to see you.
Commander Shepard. Got word you were arriving.
Captain.
Yeah.
Good to see you again.
Yeah, you too. Though it's Commander now.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Now half my job is dealing with political bullshit and escorting dignitaries around. No offense.
None taken. So you're here to bring us to the Council?
I'm here to tell you the Council is expecting you, but they are dealing with their own problems with the war and everything. They apologize for the inconvenience and blah, 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 blah. Meet them here at Adina's office. They'll be ready soon enough.
All right.
You might have time to go by the medical center if you want to check on progress over there.
Thanks. I might do that.
You go on ahead. I'll head up to Adina's office.
One of my men can show you the way. You?
I'm just a tourist today. I'll try not to get in any trouble.
Commander, we've got a situation in the embassy quarters. We could use your help.
I'll be right there. The other half of my job. I'll see you around, Shepard.
No doubt.
All right. And that's the intro of the video game. Now we're on the Citadel. Yay, Citadel. I'm gonna call it there. We did the garbage on the Mars, and we chased the lady, and Ashley's half dead, and we got a lot to do to save the world. But I just wanted to get the intro done. Thanks for hanging out, Stib. Tomorrow is Monday. Monday is Raid. So, stream for Raid, maybe before, but if not before, then maybe a little after. We shall see. Otherwise, I might not stream Raid if I'm, depending on how I feel. I mean, that did two long streams and work. Yeah, Monday's bad. Gross, sad, bad. But Tuesday is another stream day, probably, because nothing else to do. Good luck to all in your Monday endeavors. I will highlight things,
TV and the end of 2 and the start of 3 and all that and post them in the Discord. Have a good night. See ya next time.